This next one that we're going to do has always been one of my favorites growing up. It was a song that I loved so much by a person that I love so much. His name's Randy Travis. And the song was pretty big for him, and I'm so glad that he let me sing it. It's called I Told You So.
Suppose I cried and said, I think I finally learned my lesson. And I'm tired of spending all my time alone. If I told you that I realize you're all I ever wanted, and it's killing me to be so far away, would you tell me that you love me too? Would we cry together?
I thought you guys were standing up for me.
That was great. That was wonderful. I was going to do that song tonight.
You should anyway.
No.
Erase that from your memory.
No. After hearing that, no way. First time I heard Carrie's version of that song, this is what I said. That song is far better suited for your vocals than mine. That's a better performance than I will ever do of that song. Thank you. I'm honored. I was asked by the management here at the Grand Ole Opry to come out and ask you if you would like to be their next member.
Let me think about it.
Yeah. Yeah.